Hello, friends. So I'm currently on a Florida trail. I got on a little later than I wanted to today. I kind of lost some time editing yesterday's video, but it's all good. Tomorrow it is supposed to rain, so I'm trying to make it to the next town. It's currently 2 p.m. I got about 20 miles, I think. Maybe a little more, maybe a little less. Kind of hard to judge distance because I can't just like use Google Maps to look and see how many miles the trail is. But yeah, I am so happy to be walking on a trail and not asphalt with cars going by me. And yeah, should be walking this trail all the way west, like to the end of Florida. I think that's what I'm going to do. I thought about stopping off somewhere before then, but just walk the rest of the trail. I actually thought about going south down to the Everglades, but starting to warm up, so eventually I'm going to want to head north a little bit. Not super north, just away from the hurricanes, because I got caught in hurricanes here in Florida in 2020 during springtime. So I want to be a little bit north and not get caught in the hurricanes again. Already had to deal with a tornado and hail since I got here. So less natural disasters, the better. Yeah, it's absolutely beautiful out here. Absolutely love it. The trail's pretty well marked, so even I might not get lost. I will probably get lost. I have a very bad habit of getting lost on straight lines. It's happened so many times. So yeah. Also, like, just being out in nature and in the woods motivates me to do some stuff. So definitely more videos coming. Gonna make a lot more like shorts content, just like things I see. So that'll be fun. And more story time videos, as I said in my last video, because I got a lot of stories. And now I'm not out running the cold, so I can just focus on YouTube and just having a fun time. Yeah, definitely going to be doing a lot of night walking tonight. Like I said, it's supposed to start raining tomorrow, like really early in the morning, like 2 a.m. It's supposed to rain all day tomorrow and the next day. So I want to not be out in the middle of nowhere, preferably. If I am, I am. I got plenty of food, plenty of water. So that is what it is. But I'd rather be in a city or a little town. Next big city is Live Oak. I think that's what it is. And, you know, I can chill out there for a day or two, wait out the rain, then get back on the trail and continue onward. Yeah. All right, I'm going to sign off for now. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So, chilling at this little campsite. And I got a little bit of bad news. I apparently lost my headlamp. It really sucks because I'm night walking. I still have a flashlight, and I've also got this little headlamp thing, which is good enough, I guess. But yeah, it's just kind of a bummer. But it is what it is. I found that headlamp on the side of the road. Used it for a couple months. Worked perfectly. So, you know, it was free. Got me to where I needed to be. And maybe somebody else who needs it will find it. I always think positively. But yeah, the sun is going down. I don't know how far out I am from the next town. It's still at least 10 miles. But, I like walking at night, so it's gonna be fun. All right, I'll see y'all in a few minutes. Found this nice little campsite right off the trail. I'm not camping here for the night, but it's really nice. Picnic table, fire pit, benches. I assume that used to be a bench. Neat. Already missing my headlamp. It is kind of creepy though. And I do kind of like that. Yeah, hopefully when I get to the next town, it's supposed to rain for a few days, as I said. I might try and make a few dollars and see if I can get a new headlamp. Because I do love night hiking, but I also like to be able to see. So, yeah. But I'm still about 9 miles. No, not 9 miles. More like 7 miles away from the road that takes me to the town. So, yeah. I'm going to be walking in the night for quite a while. But at least I can see a little bit. So, that's helpful. So, interstate's right up there. So, apparently, we're walking underneath the interstate bridge. This should be. Yep. Okay, so I'm camping out for the night for a couple reasons. I just got my tarp set up right now. Not having a headlamp is not fun. I actually have stepped in water a few times and I'm just kind of sick of it. Also, it's starting to drizzle a little bit. So, yeah, like I said, I got my tarp set up. I'm going to camp out here for the night. Weather app says no rain until 2 p.m. other than a little drizzle for the next 2 hours. So I'm hoping to wake up early and set out and get to the next town before it rains tomorrow. If the weather app isn't lying, I should be able to do it, but weather apps often lie to me, so we'll find out. Anyway, I'm kind of sick of being in this little drizzle and wet socks, so I'm going to get in here and pass out. I will see you all tomorrow morning. Peace out, everybody. Hello, friends. So, it's next day. Went to sleep last night. It was raining. Woke up. It was raining. Just drizzling. Not too bad. I stayed dry. I was under my tarp. And I looked on my weather app and it's like, from here until Monday, just drizzle and rain and blah. So, I waited till about 8 p.m. Woke up at 6. Waited till about 8 p.m. I just decided, all right, I'm in the middle of nowhere. I need to go make it somewhere. So, packed up and been walking the trail ever since. Been drizzling off and on, but it hasn't been too bad. So, I'm currently about 2 miles away from the road, and then from the road to the next town's about 5 miles. It's not supposed to get super, like, heavy rain until 2 p.m. It's about 11 a.m. now, so I should be able to make it to town before all the rain happens. There's a house up there. But yeah, it's been a fun little walk, fun little hike. Seen a lot of things. Saw a lot of things last night, but just too dark to film. I have no idea what this is. That's a steep hill. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna sign off for now, because there's a giant hill I gotta walk up. I'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Hello, friends. So, got into town yesterday, and yeah, I've just kind of been relaxing. Haven't really had a chance to record at all. Couple things. First, sorry if I haven't been reading or I haven't been responding to comments. I normally love to respond to comments, but I don't have phone service, so you know, just haven't really been able to. Also, I was supposed to upload a video about how I almost froze to death in South Carolina, but I went to edit it and the audio was just horrible. So I'm going to try and refilm it and upload it before I head out. Next walk's about 3 days. It's going to take about 3 days to get to the next town because I'm hiking the trail. But yeah, things are going good. I'm getting ready to get up and get some food. And today's going to be a relaxing day because it's supposed to drizzle on and off, so I don't want to be walking. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. I'm going to get out of here. I will see you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.